Contest number 5 in the program, second semi-final at 42 kilos. Between them, the red corner, representing Avona, Maggie McDonough. Across the ring in the blue corner, representing St. Paul's Antrim, Eddie Riley. McDonough in the red, Riley in the blue, your referee, Darren O'Reilly. Center of the ring, boxers, please. Contest number 6, Elizabeth Connors, Westside, Skyly Haketon, Evolution, Belfast. Both girls, please be ready. Referee Martin O'Neill, Judge 1, Jim Murren, 2, Bob O'Driscoll, 3, Gabe Connolly, 4, Eddie McDonough, and 5, Tommy Lyons. That's your officials for contest number 6. Second hit! Round 2! Contest number 6, Elizabeth Connors, Westside, Skyly Hayton, Evolution. Both pairs, please be ready. Referee, Martin O'Neill. Judge 1, Jim Murren, 2, Paul McAvoy, 3, Gabe Connolly, 4, Eddie McDonough, 5, Tommy Lyons. Seconds out. Third and final round. Referee Martin O'Neill, Judge 1, Jim Murren, 2, Paul McAvoy, 3, Gabe Connolly, 4, Eddie McDonough, and 5, Tommy Lyons. Center of the ring, boxers, please. Show your appreciation for both boys. The winner of that contest by unanimous decision, McDonough and the Red Corner. Show your appreciation for young Eddie Riley. Good lads, well done, boys. Well done. Referee Martin O'Neill, Judge 1, Jim Murren, 2, Paul McAvoy, 3, Gabe Connolly, 4, Eddie McDonough, and 5, Tommy Lyons.